Good morning, Val. It's Monday, and last week we and our significant others made veggie pasta Italiano.
See, if Val and I were cooking by ourselves, then we would have slammed the cauliflower off. And it wouldn't have worked. In front of us, selling more than we would have gotten.
Just tell me what I'm putting in.
Ground turkey, stir occasionally. Add red pepper strips and paprika.
I knew it.
Paprika.
Tablespoon, you say?
Yes.
I thought you were gonna like snort that for a second. I don't know why.
Oh, yeah.
do you want
paprika challenge?
No. You good? You do that.
Just dump it on this way.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
And good. Cook for 2 minutes.
See, I like him.
Listen,
there's still more peppers over there.
Listen,
not all of us are privileged.
Oh, well. Are you recording that or time lapse?
Yep, time recording.
Oh, okay.
Gosh darn men and their privilege.
Well, you know,
our inherent ability to cook.
I know. This is actually on elaborate ruse. Val and I are really good at cooking. We just want you to cook for us.
I don't think it's all that elaborate or a ruse.
Yeah.
About half. And then putting this
and
in too?
Chicken broth, yep.
I like how you're married in 10 minutes.
Yeah, I got it. They gotta know how to make it.
I'm good.
And that pasta. It says 2 cups. I don't know.
Pasta in there raw?
Yeah.
I have a hard time believing 2 cups is enough for 4 people, but I'm also really bad at measuring.
That's why I bought 2 things of pasta, because I was also doubting that it was enough.
Arrange them carefully.
You actually need to put more salt
artfully.
In there. Okay. Like, when you tasted it, did you think any more salt?
Could have used a little more.
That's what I was thinking too. And I figured it'd be easier to stir it in for.
How many hops do you? How many hops of parsley do you think you're in there?
3 hops this time.
3 hops. And the parmesan.
There you go.
The future of engineering.
You're not helping them.
Oh, I missed.
Val, have a good week, and don't forget to be awesome.